What's up guys, I'm Andrew Daughters, and today I will be conducting Ivan Pavlov's experiment on classical conditioning. So today, I'm going to be conditioning my older brother James, and hopefully by the end of the experiment, he will flinch in response to an alert sound on my cell phone. In classical conditioning, the unconditioned stimulus causes the unconditioned response. Then a neutral stimulus is paired with the unconditioned stimulus. Then the neutral stimulus alone causes a response. Initially, I will use an alert sound from my phone as a neutral stimulus to get an unconditioned response. Then for the next few trials, I will use this unconditioned stimulus of the ball hitting my brother to get an unconditioned response. Next in the experiment, I will attempt to make the neutral stimulus of the alert sound from my phone to get the exact same reaction as the paper ball being thrown at my brother through classical conditioning. After each alert sound, I will throw one paper ball at my brother. Let's have a look.
You want attention? You trying to get attention?
Dude, I'm trying to get this done by midnight. I have like 20 minutes.
Dude, stop.
Did you see that? It actually worked. The conditioned stimulus of the alert from my phone received the correct conditioned response of my brother flinching. Thanks, Ivan Pavlov.